How did T-Mobile become so amazing? If you look at the study, John Ledger, T-Mobile CEO a couple years ago, he literally was going to every single T-Mobile store and literally asked questions to the customers as if he was just a secret shopper. And he got so much intel, T-Mobile exploded because the John Ledger had this mindset. He went in there to play. That's why being a CEO is not just sitting behind a desk collecting a paycheck. You gotta do a lot of work.